this evening is Hymn to the Heartland. The composer Aaron Copland toiled during the first part of the 20th century to define a distinctive American voice within the world of orchestral art music. Copland's combination of sparse orchestration combined with polytonal effects resulted in a uniquely American sound that went on to influence many who followed in his footsteps, most notably Leonard Bernstein, who, if he was still alive, would be 100 years old today, or this year, 100 years old this year. Hymn to the Heartland is a distinctive original work that is a true representation of the American voice. The pastoral effect of the 3-4 time signature melody is evocative of rural folk music and is passed around through various sections, exploiting the wide range of colors available within the wind band. Percussion parts are utilized effectively in adding extra sparkle and carefully selected passages throughout the piece. We hope you enjoy Hymn to the Heartland by Chris Morristown.